tonight. It's a big pleasure for me to be here and shit. I know y'all, all y'all motherfuckers and shit, like, you've been out here. It's been cold as a motherfucker out there. And I appreciate you guys coming in here and taking off your clothes to make it seem like it's really hot outside. And I do appreciate that. Right now I'm freezing my ass up here, and it's hard for me to talk when my fingers are cramped up and shit. But anyways, this is a song about people and shit. You know how people, like, sometimes they be walking down the street and shit, and you be like, what you doing? You know what I'm saying? So that's the type of music I'm into. And this is one of my favorite songs.
Yeah.
This is off of Barbra Streisand's forthcoming effort. It's an EP called I'll Never Stop, Even Though I Should. And I hope you guys dig it. Check. 1, 2. Yeah. Can you all hear this? Can you all hear this? Check it. Ball peen hammer time. No, just kidding. All right. It'd be great if he was very specific about what kind of hammer. Okay, this is it though. This is it. For real. If this is it, then please let me know. Cause if this ain't love, you better just say so. If this is it too, I really wanna know. Cause if this ain't love, you better just say so. I've been lurking, and you've been smirking, and fleas and snort, but it just won't flare snort. And Glorf is clerking, I'm standing backward, and bears on the burger, this won't go, no, don't put it in, because it's gonna hurt me, don't put it in, I'm warning you, I will kill you, and this is it. Okay, here it is, this is it. Thank you. enjoy everything that you've ever been a part of. This is one of those times when you always have to be exactly where you are. Thank you.
Reggie Motherfucking Watts! Reggie,